There we go. Look at her bloom. What a beauty.
Photosynthesis has begun. The tree's condition is improving rapidly.
All locations are connected. Attention, distribution center employees. Access to the right wing of the complex is now available.
It's too bad how it all ended up. No one ever thought something like this could happen.
Sorry, but gotta go. What's this crap?
That is a sprout.
What's a sprout?
Sprouts were designed as highly efficient feed for large livestock. But there's something wrong with this sprout.
A killer chicken. Now I've seen it all.
Attracting their attention is not advised.
Too late. Oof, cold. What's with this place?
Its purpose is to study how living things can survive in a vacuum.
So it's for planting crops on the moon and stuff?
Among other things, yes. The research conducted here applies to a wide range of subjects, from primitive single-cell plant life to livestock and...
That's some neat fish you've got in the aquarium.
Attention, all staff members who receive SIN-21 and SIN-22 notices are to refer to social control for regular meeting
seconds.
goddamn clusterfuck.
Greetings, Valentin Demyanovich.
Who? Me?
The
hope I didn't get anything mixed up.
Take your blood pressure medication. Playing an excerpt from an automated recording of your last work shift.
Yes, it's much better. Opera is doing wonders for me. Definitely. So, on to my life. Day 783. Yes. At first, it was
extreme. It's spinning. That should do the trick.
This circle of life, as they call it.
But then yeah, the hand is attached.
Circle of life, indeed. Why did they invent an alien? Our superiors think that propaganda increases productivity. So to them, their employees are nothing but mindless swine. Well, this isn't killing, it's just maintaining a circle of life. You know what, Oliver? Even if we're just swine, who gave us the right to mistreat the other swine, right? I'm awful sorry for you. I truly am. God knows it's true. You died, a hero is dead. I'm even thinking about building a memorial. I promise I will. Sometimes I think that when put to classical music, the convulsions themselves become a kind of dance of death. After all, new pigs keep being born, and yet the same pig keeps on dying. Can't be right. Or can it? To hell with it. I should ask to be transferred to another department.
Holy fuck. Did I just kill all of them?
It's standard to the manufacturing process. It's where the polymer's organic components come from.
Where'd they all go then?
To the algae workshop. To undergo polymeric synthesis.
I don't even want to know.
This is the proving ground for some of the most cutting-edge scientific experiments in the world. Here, living organisms are tested. Lab animals are submerged in a
It's huge. I've never seen so many planners in one place before.
This is where they grow the plants that will be used to terraform the moon, Mars, and Venus.
But right now it's not working for shit. We need to find the control panel. Dead bodies.
There's a power activation laser relay on the wall.
Okay, I can deal with that. But I will never get used to this shit.
Please. Senior roboticist Alexander Remov, please report to dispatch.
There we go. So how do I fill the canister?
The canister fills with cryopolymer automatically. We just need to wait.
That sounds a little too easy. Looks like we've got company. I knew there was no way we could just wait patiently for this thing. Shit! What's the matter with it? What am I supposed to do?
The canister will only be filled if an optimal low temperature is maintained in the workshop. The fans blow cold air into the room. They need to stay on and don't let the sprouts fly into the spinning fan blades.
Why the fuck didn't you tell me that before? Shit, the fan turned off.
Try using shock to restart it.
Thank you. Comrade Babylon, the graduate students have come up with a new pastime. They're playing tic-tac-toe on the breeding bed. One of them plants corn, and the other plants tomatoes. And they go back and forth like that. I was going to chew them out, but then I realized it's actually a decent little game. It's a whole new kind of chess. What do you think about opening an agricultural gaming club?
Thank you.
get the hell out of here.